Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We're the Crimson Combo, and we have a couple of more tunes for you here this evening. That was the famous Night Train. Right now, we'd like to introduce a special guest, Miss Ellen Davis, on piano playing a very difficult piano solo by Jack Phoenix, Bumble Boogie. Ellen Davis. Thank you.
shore, I really loved her, so I slipped a snowball down her back.
Well, aren't you romantic?
Swing at Wazoo.
Love.
Don't know when I've been so blue. Don't know what's come over you. You found someone new. And don't it make my brown eyes blue? I'll be fine when you're gone. I'll just cry all night long. Say it is untrue.
Prospects are worse. Your wife is sighing, crying, and your olive tree is dying. Temples are graying and teeth are decaying, and creditors weighing your purse. Your mood and your road are both the deep blue.
Will be redressed.
Yes, it's all born up.
Come
someone's got to be oppressed.
Yes, it's all for the
should plan to motor west. Travel my way, take the highway, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. It winds from Chicago to LA. More than 2,000 miles all the way. Get your kicks on Route 66.
St. Louis, Missouri.
Hello, my name is Mark Albert. I'm from Redmond.
Patty Carpenter from Bremerton.
Ken McLeod. I'm from Burlington.
My name is Karen Scrindy, and I'm from Bothell.
Hi, I'm Dave Olson. I'm from Colfax.
Hi, my name is Patty Welter, and I'm from Pullman.
Hi, I'm Kelly Moore from Ephrata.
Hi, my name is Melanie Cobb. I'm from Vancouver.
Hi, I'm John Christensen from Seattle.
Hello, my name is Debbie Matthews. I'm from Bremerton.
Hi, my name is Eric Larson. I'm from Colfax.
Hello, I'm Julie Leffman. I'm from Pullman.
Hi, I'm Dave Simpson. I'm from Spokane.
Hi, I'm Jeanette Pruitt, and I'm from Renton.
Hi, my name is Dave Schultz, and I'm from Lake Oswego, Oregon. And on piano is our benevolent director, Scott Daly.
And on alto saxophone, Mr. Steve Wood.
Thank you.
Java Jive and it loves me. Coffee and tea and the Jivin' and me. A cup, a cup, a cup, a cup, a cup. I love Java, sweet and hot. Whoops, Mr. Moto, I'm a coffee pot. Shoot me the pot and I'll pour me a shot.
So slip me a slug from that wonderful mug, and I'll cut a rug till I'm snug in the jug. A slice of onion on a raw one.
Raw one.
Waiter, waiter, percolator.
I love coffee, I love tea. I love the Java Jive and it loves me. Coffee and tea and the Jivin' and me.
Boston beans,
soybeans,
I said the itty bitty little
cabbage and greens.
You know that I'm not keen without a bean, unless it is a chili bean.
I love Java, sweet and hot. Whoops, Mr. Moto, I'm a coffee pot. You shoot me the pot and I'll pour me a shot. A cup, a cup, a cup of dad's ammo.
Ooh, slip me a slug from that wonderful mug, and I'll cut a rug that's snug in a jug. Drop your nickel in my pot, Joe.
Taking it slow. Waiter, waiter, percolator. I love coffee and tea. I love the Java Jive, and it loves me.
I love
coffee and tea and the Jivin' and me. A cup, a cup, a cup, a cup. Boy.
Thank you.
let me go a single day without your love. You are the one thing I'm certain of. If I had to live my life all over, no, I wouldn't change a thing. If I had to live my life all over, well, I've lived a life that's full. Many times I've had to pull my way to the top. I don't care, I'm not gonna stop. I've had my ups and downs, but boy, what I've learned, 'cause it's brought me straight to you, babe. That's all that I can say. Wouldn't change a thing if I had to live my life. Somewhere along the way, I'd have changed my course, then I wouldn't be here today. I'll take my ups and downs and wear them with a smile, 'cause it's brought me straight to you, babe, and that makes it all worthwhile. Wouldn't change a thing if I had to live my life all over. Whoa, I'd do it all again if I had to live my life all over. Here I am, here I am.
Another log on the fire. Cook me up some bacon and some beans. Go out to the truck and change a tire. Wash my socks and patch my old blue jeans. Come on, baby, you can fill my pipe and then go fetch my slippers. And fill me up another pot of tea. Just put another log on fire, baby, and tell me once more why you're leaving me.
You can put another log on the fire. Cook me up some bacon and some beans. Go out to the truck and change tire. Wash my socks and patch my old blue jeans.
Come on, baby, you can fill my pipe and then go fetch my slippers.
Fetch my slippers.
Pour me up another pot of tea.
Just put another log on the fire, baby.
Tell me once more why you're leaving me. Don't I let you wash the car on Sunday?
Don't I tell you when you're getting fat?
And ain't I gonna take you fishing someday?
A man can't love a woman more than that.
And ain't I always nice to your kid sister?
And don't I take you driving every night?
So come and sit here by my feet, 'cause I like you when you're sweet. And you know that it ain't feminine to fight.
You can put another log on the fire. Cook me up some bacon and some beans. Go out to the truck and change a tire. Wash my socks and patch my old blue jeans.
Come on, baby, you can fill my pipe and then go fetch my slippers.
Fetch my slippers.
Pour me up another pot of tea.
Pot of tea.
Just put another log on the fire, baby.
Tell me once more why you're leaving me.
A long time forgotten, the dream that just fell by the way. The good life you promised ain't what she's living today. But she never complains about the bad times and the bad things he's done. She just talks about the good times they've had and all the good times to come.
good-hearted woman in love with a good-timing man. She loves him in spite of his wicked ways that she don't understand. Through teardrops and laughter, they'll walk through this world hand in hand. A good-hearted woman loving a good-timing man. Welcome him back home again. Lord knows she don't understand him, but she does the best that she can. Well, she's a good-hearted woman, loving a good-timing man. She's a good-hearted woman in love with a good-timing man. She loves him in spite of wicked ways that she don't understand. Through teardrops and laughter, they'll walk through this world hand in hand. A good-hearted woman loving a good-timing man.
God will and no soul.